With Dash Berlin, how are you?
Doing absolutely great, thank you.
Do you like Cartagena, Colombia? What do you think?
It's sunny here and I love it. The weather's here so good and everybody's so nice and the music is good and it's a nice party, so I don't know if I want to leave.
What we're gonna show us today?
I'm gonna do a 2-hour closing set. Very much looking forward to it. I've prepared a special intro for everybody here in Cartagena and for Summerland. And I'm gonna bring a lot of my own work to table, so that's kind of what people expect me to play, and I'm very much looking forward to the reaction of the crowd here.
What do you think about Summerland Cartagena 2014?
I've heard this is the second edition, this is the first day, and like I just say, I'm gonna close down the first day. I'm really honored that I can do that, and I've just been on stage and I've seen the people going absolutely mental, so I just couldn't wait to start, and that's great. I mean, I have the feeling, and I don't know if that's right, I have the feeling that people from all over Colombia are traveling to Cartagena right now to be part of the Summerland Festival, which shows there's a great attraction for this region. The name of Summerland is spreading, it's getting bigger, it's getting better. Good stuff.
Thank you so much, Dash Berlin.
Yeah.
Can you have...
Gets that compliment, huh?
Can you say hello to ColombianFashion.com, please?
Of course. Hey guys, I'm Dash Berlin and you're watching ColombiaFashion.com.